minimum wage workers in 9 regions are getting a salary increase. The wage boards in Cagayan Valley, Calabarzon, Western, Central, and Eastern Visayas, Zamboanga, Davao, Soccsargent, and the ARMM recently approved pay hikes ranging from 9 to 56 pesos per day. Workers in the Zamboanga Peninsula are getting the highest increase at almost 57 pesos, while Calabarzon workers are only getting close to a 9 peso and 50 centavo increase. The Labor Department says the rest of the regions are still assessing the socio-economic conditions in their areas through public consultations.